GTV crew salute, what's good, yo? Today I want to give a big salute to Pico Pau. Hit me up in the comment section, baby, and wanted me to check out. Oh, this goes by the name of Julinho KSD Sangwaka Conclusion, which in translation in English, I think it means conclusion. Now, this be my second time checking out the artist like Julinho KSD. I am full aware who he is, you know, on the top charts, you know, in Portugal, ranking for a few months already, you know what I'm saying? So who wouldn't have known? Now this released on the 1st of May, it's a brand new release. But with our first family crew, straight in, so. As we start, as soon as he just dips in with his voice and that beat with the duk duk duk, you really can hear it's a vibe. You see what Julinho KSD's brought out in Portugal, especially in the Portuguese charts, you know what I'm saying, music industry. He's brought out a wave where he's the only artist I know personally that has brought out like a rap but with an afro vibe to it, kind of like an afro beat, that low key thing, you know what I'm saying, with the rap. So it's something real new, and highly props to Julinho KSD, but that was a vibe coming in, bro. Music is life. Okay, he's mixing up with the Portuguese and Cape Verdean crew. Oh, hang on, yo.
Y'all gonna die. Y'all gonna die, but I'm gonna prevent that from happening.
You feel me? Cause this reaction must go on. Most of y'all probably thinking, Jay, why didn't you charge your camera? I was talking to the landlord, you know what I'm saying, and then I noticed some of y'all wanted the reaction, and bro, I think I might have to find another property to stay for a few months, you know what I'm saying? I think they're trying to fix this one up, you know what I'm saying? Trying to develop this yard as if it's a freaking hotel. Holy per people, you know what I'm saying? Extending it and ish. But more into the reaction, baby. Let me go back. It's Cape Verdean, Creole and Portuguese mixed up. I like it. He's already impressing me, bruh. That's how I feel right now, bruh. I'm ready, but they ain't, you know. You know who he low-key reminds of? Reminds me of a man. He reminds, if y'all know Young Philly, he's Colombian and he does some like shows on YouTube. You know what I'm saying? He's based in London. He looks just like Julinho, but without the dreads. You know what I'm saying? For real. Not that live in the UK, allow me to tell. He low-key looks like, oh my gosh, he actually does. Oh shit, he proper looks like Young Philly, but with the dreads, bro. That's wild. I cannot unsee it now, you know what I'm saying? Bro, this just reminds me of nice sunny days, you know what I'm saying, and listen to conscious music like this and just reflecting, you know what I'm saying. His music is dope, but I prefer his music like what he's recently been releasing, you know what I'm saying. It's way more vibey as well, blood. I love this. He flows so well to these type of rhythms, and his voice, when you hear the just like drags on, bro. He was made for this. Mama, Young Philly up in the building. Yeah. The chorus is such a vibe and the verses are well put out. Message in the verses are real hard, bro. Hits number one charts for me yet again. Catchy chorus, vibe, wavy. Bro, he rid that out. That was from the chest, bro. There was no breaks, bro. I was breathing for him, but I was struggling. You know, one of those ones when you see, like, watch like a video of someone holding their breath underneath the water or going doing something that's so limp. You try, automatically your body tries to do the same, and it's like, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, right now. Yo, this shit hard though. Ooh, take a breather after that, bro. I was smoke. Deep. Yo. The more I hear of Jalino KSD's brand new releases, the more I'm catching and liking the artist's vibe. Now, one thing I've noticed from the first few videos that I checked out of Jalino KSD is his flow. He has a distinctive flow. He has like a watermark, as if to say, you know what I'm saying, to his flow, to his voice. He's unique. He's something different in his own lane. And this is why I like Jalino KSD. Chorus was catchy, wavy, vibey, all of that underneath with an exclamation mark. You feel me? The verses made you want to zone out and think of you needed to reflect, blood. Cause I definitely got that motion. If you didn't, but damn, you didn't really take in the song now, did you? Or the lyrics? Damn, boy. Now, this is definitely one of those I'll put my Spotify playlist to the hit up when I'm driving. 10-10. I'ma see you on another day's upload. One love. Yo.